And the starter's orders end, they're off to a level start for the 1985 Indian 2000 Guineas. With Allaraka hitting the front, two lengths ahead of Deniro in the second position, followed by Sir Bruce on the rails, Classic Jewel, as they cross the 1400. Then comes Torre Molinos and Lying Glass is upwards as they race towards the 12. Allaraka a length and a half ahead of Torre Molinos in the second position as they race past the 12. Another length and a quarter behind comes Deniro. Another length behind comes Classic Jewel. Another length behind comes Sir Bruce, drop back to the fifth position. Length behind is Alpha, in a single file as they cross the 1,000-meter marker. And half a length behind is upwards as they race towards the halfway mark. Allaraka still heading the field, two lengths ahead of Torre Molinos as they race past the 800-meter marker. Length and a half behind is Deniro. Another length and a quarter behind comes Sir Bruce, followed by Classic Jewel, who has dropped back now, followed by Alpha and Lying Glass still. At this stage is upwards as they race past the 600-meter marker. Allaraka still about two and a half lengths ahead of Torre Molinos, followed by Deniro. Then comes Classic Jewel now moving up, and Sir Bruce is hemmed up on the rails as they negotiate the bend and come into the home straight. Into the straight, it is Allaraka who comes in first, hotly chased by Classic Jewel on the outside. Sir Bruce trying to make the bid on the rails as they race towards the winning post. It is now Sir Bruce in the middle, sliding clear after the injury, going for a very facile victory. Sir Bruce trouncing the opposition with about seven lengths to spare over Allaraka in the second position, and Classic Jewel is third.